In addition to diet, you should also do at least 30 minutes of aerobic exercise every day, such as brisk walking, jogging, etc. to enhance the body's sensitivity to insulin. In addition to diet, you should also do at least 30 minutes of aerobic exercise every day, such as brisk walking, jogging, etc. to enhance the body's sensitivity to insulin. In addition to diet, you should also do at least 30 minutes of aerobic exercise every day, such as brisk walking, jogging, etc. to enhance the body's sensitivity to insulin. In addition to diet, you should also do at least 30 minutes of aerobic exercise every day, such as brisk walking, jogging, etc. to enhance the body's sensitivity to insulin. In addition to diet, you should also do at least 30 minutes of aerobic exercise every day, such as brisk walking, jogging, etc. to enhance the body's sensitivity to insulin. In addition to diet, you should also do at least 30 minutes of aerobic exercise.